What's up, pack members? Intruder Spirits out here. Welcome to our next Punch Out Weed Let's Play video. In the last episode, we managed to defeat Title Defense Ball Bull. We beat him in round two, as you can see, and, TKO'd him. So now we're going to continue. Now, fortunately for me, the last two main bosses of Title Defense actually aren't that hard to me. So, yeah. This is for Macho Man. That doesn't mean he's not going to be hard, but I don't think he's going to be super difficult for me. He's going to be difficult because he's going to hit hard, but it shouldn't be too bad. He said, hope not. So I don't have to worry too much about losing my title belt, or at least, I hope not. Took all his fame and fortune. Now he hates us. I love that. They love me. Knock him down.
1, 2, 3. Working. Release them, dude. Oh. Release them. No. Wait. Hey. Release the beast.
Oops, wrong way. That's probably a waste, but whatever.
Seriously, he's not
overly difficult.
1, 2, 3.
So yeah, release the beast is a quick one, and wipe out is a delayed one. Just keep that in mind. Ooh, read that wrong. Alright, first time we knocked down, that's no big deal. I totally hit duck there. I don't know why I didn't do that. I might lose my belt. Who knows?
I still look better than you, little Mac.
Yeah, right.
How you feel, son? How you feel? Super Macho Man spinning uppercuts can be mighty nasty. You dodge the wrong way, you're gonna get hit.
Dude, we might lose the belt, but it's okay.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, back in the lead.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Go.
Release them. Release them, dude.
We might be able to TKO him. If we're lucky.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Go. Wrong way. Stay up, Max, stay up. Nope. Well, while we were close, but he did take our belt, so yeah. That was honestly just clumsy. See, we were really close. I just dodged wrong way for a wipeout or something like that.
All right, kid. That jump took
you well, or Hangton, whichever one. But that was really just a clumsy attempt. Let's try again. I read that wrong. That's okay. It's only the first time I've been knocked down. Come on.
Release the
Alright, got him down twice. Only 20 seconds though. I won't be able to TKO him in this round. I don't think I'll be able to. Yeah. Had that wrong. Oh, this is bad.
I still look better. Let's go, Matt, baby. Dig deep. Just finish.
What?
Super Macho Man!
Lost again? Yep. Even if he beats me, it's no big deal.
Come on.
Wrong way. Yep, that's gonna be the next video though. So until next time, see you guys back in the pack.